XIIe siècle pour être une forteresse et protégée par les colonisateurs anglais. Cette forteresse a ensuite été transformée en résidence royale au XVe siècle et en musée durant la Révolution française. We are going to begin our visit with the Louvre on the right side, which was built at first during the 12th century to be a fortress and defend Paris from the English attacks. Then it was turned into a royal palace during the 15th century and into a museum during the French Revolution.